When you have a quarterback like Wilson, who leads by example,
right?
When you see Browner get benched and come back and have the type of game he has, then there's something that's going on in that locker room. Mm-hmm. There's something beyond the coaches mm-hmm. where these guys are holding each other mm-hmm. at a high level. Mm-hmm. So first and foremost, they're not going to go to St. Louis with this whole idea we're playing against this Rudy Pooh right. team. They're going to St. Louis with the idea this is a game that we're going to win because we're going to out-execute and we're going to outplay them. Yeah. And that's probably been what's been so impressive about this group is that as a team, they are as strong as any team I've seen in terms of being prepared to play yeah. week in and week out and not just showing up.
I haven't heard the term Rudy Pooh in a long time.
You guys
heard
that? I'm old school. I'm old school, man.
There's some other exciting storylines that are happening. There's Percy Harvin is showing up at practice. There's a lot of talk about him getting back into the swing of things. We've received Michael Robinson back. I know the locker room, that's a big...
In the fan community. Fans are a huge fan of Mike Rob, and they're happy to see him back, happy to see him healthy, and looking forward to seeing if he... if and when he gets back in there, for sure.
Yeah. So with some new additions to the team, we're headed into St. Louis for a Monday night matchup. This is an exciting time to be a Seattle Seahawks fan, and we're all former players. And as a former player, you walk around with a little bit more swagger these days, don't you?
You have to, being a Seahawk, because they're carrying on the tradition that we laid down.
Right.
And, I mean, these guys are carrying it on like we couldn't believe. 6-1 for the first time ever?
Yeah.
Please, no. I would hate to be a Cardinal on Monday night. Or a Ram.
Ram. Mm-hmm. Or a
Ram.
Cardinal.
They should be Cardinals.
Because they beat the Cardinals down pretty good.
I didn't hate to be a Cardinal last week, too.
Yeah, see that? Okay, so I did.
There was an interesting...
I hate to be in the Seahawks way.
Yeah, there you go.
How's that?
There was an interesting thing that happened in the last week's game. After the game, there was an interview that was going on the NFL Network, mm-hmm. and they showed the stands. And in the stands, there's a swarm of blue and 12th man flags everywhere. And they're chanting, go see. And this is a game in Arizona. Against the Cardinals in their home state.
Yeah. Yeah.
Like, we're making a statement now. Yeah. Our fans have really, really stepped it up. Yeah. They say we don't travel very well. All of that's starting to change. Why now? Is it because we're winning? Is it because we're making more of an effort in the community? What's going on?
I think that the fans just feel more connected to the team. You know, I think when you have that connection, it's not just about, what they do here at home. It's about what they're doing in the community. They're getting out there. They're touching these fans. Pete is doing an excellent job of kind of making that bridge to the fans. So now the fans feel more involved. They feel more connected. And now they'll travel. You know, obviously winning helps. You know, they want to see the guys go out there and do their thing wherever it is that they're going to go. Arizona, down to San Fran, St. Louis. I'm sure they'll have a good contingency out there. But, they were just recently out in the community with promoting a better Seattle.
That's a Pete Carroll initiative.
Yeah, Pete's initiative. And they did appearances at Starbucks all over the city and, kind of surprised.
It wasn't really widely publicized,
no,
right?
No, well, it was a surprise. So the folks at Starbucks organized it and, placed them there, and they were there for about an hour. And then the people that, showed up got a chance to be served by them. And it's just another thing that they're doing a great job of.
I think Russell Okung made my latte the other day. And I was like, what's he doing in here? No, that's not true. All right, there you have it, folks. 6-1 headed down into St. Louis, and we're going in to get the big win. Legion of Boom. Mm-hmm. Looking for some big things from you guys.
Yeah.
We'll see you next week.
Noise.